Former teacher at West Greene High School now charged with multiple counts of aggravated statutory rape. The Sheriff's Department sent us that information today. An investigation determined Jacob Deal, 43, had a sexual relationship with a 14-year-old West Greene High School student. A grand jury indicted him back in May. Deal turned himself in at the Greene County Detention Center earlier today. He's due in court in September.